catch a ride. Alright, man mission.
Man mission.
Fuckness.
Didn't even hit your car.
The hell? Rest Commons West. Suppose we're going to the east side. It's so funny, like, when you level up on this, we're almost level 30 now. And our car house, like, just over 1,000. But on, like, Borderlands 2, when you're level 30, your car house, like, 25,000 or more.
Yeah. We did a lot of rebalancing for the second game, didn't they?
Yeah.
I mean, you don't even have your own safe in this game.
I know, I mean... I don't really use a safe, so I'm not too bothered about it. It's not fun keeping all them crap again. Guns.
If there's any special weapons you want to keep putting there without selling accidentally, then you can just put them in there. Keep them.
God's sake.
The button prompts.
This is where I was before. Do you know when I said something was happening? Like there was a...
Made mission.
A glitch thing.
You have the sense for the main missions.
Oh wait, have those turrets fucking respawned? They have. Those turrets are respawned. How's a turret down on the floor? It's usually in the goddamn roof.
Yeah, I know.
Can this guy stop running?
I just got charged 40 grand for that.
Jesus. I'm gonna die. Level 30 enemies. What's going on? This one's for you! Not bad. Turret's gone.
Oh,
No, it's got that. You always find the goddamn bruises. Oh, some turrets. Interesting. That's probably why I instant died before. Oh, I'm lagging like crazy. Oh fuck, Taylor Cop's got an RPG.
No, I threw a grenade, what the fuck?
Wonderful. Now, do your best to prepare yourself for what's ahead. I'll contact you again soon.
Thank you.
I'll rocket launch you if you... Actually, I'm gonna take it. What's... Oh, when he talked to Claptrap.
Do you have legs in Borderlands 2 or 3?
What? Is what in Borderlands?
Do you have legs?
Legs?
In Borderlands 2 and 3.
I think so.
You don't have legs in this one. You know what I mean?
Well, when you look down.
Yeah.
Oh, probably nothing. I don't know.
Your next challenge awaits.
A trash curse. Nice.
Insurmountable, but you can do this. You will prevail.
Get out of my scan range.
Roll it.
Sorry. I leveled up. So did you? You're level 29 now. Attack from your Bloodwing can daze enemies.
You must prepare yourself. You have come very far in your journey,
what you get from...
It is not yet over, and it is not yet time to rest. Much depends on your actions moving forward. This last challenge will be your greatest.
What, this is the last bit?
Oh, it is? I think. Oh, we've got an upgrade I didn't realize. 364. We can do all the DLC, it's fine. I did say level phase around the above the level you finish the game, like.
Yeah.
It's the same with all of them. There's a spider ant king down there. Oh, hello. Yeah, the alien weapons are pretty cool in this.
Don't think I've used one yet.
That guy has a lot of them. To dust. Is this where the vault is? I can't remember. It might be the next area. I can't remember. Nah, I don't think it. We're at the end yet. We're not far. Maybe it is. I don't know. No, we're not. We're not. We're not. It's not the end. I don't know why. I was thinking it was.
Can't be far off.
Yeah. We're definitely 3/4 through.
Rhino.
I guess. You need some help. I forgot I had an RPG. Which doesn't seem to be doing that much damage. Ow.
Left eye health. Both eyes on the left gun.
I
Oh my dear, there's so many.
Yeah. About to ground and pound.
Me ground pound.
Yeah, ground. Yep. Alright. Ow. Almost dead. There we go. There's a 41,000 XP.
Who was you?
Pistol if you want it. Legendary.
That's all.
Nice. Check that out.
Nice. Check that out. Where's my Bloodwing going? Okay.
You like my love a party with them.
How big's your fucking magazine?
120.
Did I give you like a map? Is that when you go?
I'm not sure.
Guess we go back now. Oh, you're level 30.
Look what the achievement was for him.
Yeah.
Actually, I think the magazine on this is like 250.
On the machine gun. Mine's fucking 12. Is it the right side or the left side you're looking at?
Right side.
Oh, the right side's how much you got in total.
Oh yeah, that's what I mean. Well, it's 57 in a clip.
Oh, 57's pretty good.
Full magazine's like 250. 260 or something.
First aid kit. You won't regret it. Why do we need to turn into rust comms?
Where you are?